this song is for all the history makers of the world. Is it true today that when people pray, cloud the skies and rays, kings and queens will say, I just wonder all around this place tonight whether we could all just drop to our knees, just recognize that
God is here, He's holy. And I want us to, just in the choir, just dedicate our lives to Him. Just say, God, you know, I'm here. I'm here. Here I am, send me. There's nothing in my hands, but come and use me. Come and take me. Come and take my life and do something great with it. Oh, God grabbed me. God's Spirit took me up and set me down in the middle of an open plain strewn with bones. He led me around and among them, a lot of bones. There were bones all over the plain, dry bones bleached by the sun. He said to me, "Son of man, can these bones live? Watch this, I'm bringing the breath of life to you. And you'll come to life. I'll attach sinews to you, put meat on your bones, cover you with skin, and breathe life into you. You'll come alive and you'll realize that I am God. I prophesied just as I've been commanded. As I prophesied, there was a sound. And all a rustling, the bones moved and came together, bone to bone. I kept watching, sinews form, then muscles on the bones. Then skin stretched over them, but they had no breath in them. He said to me, prophesy to the breath. Prophesy, son of man. Tell the breath, God the Master says, come from the four winds. Come, breathe, breathe on these slain bodies. Breathe life. So I prophesy, just as he had commanded me. The breath entered them, and they came alive. They stood upon their feet, a huge army.